multinational corporations, MNCs, multinational corporations, MNCs. So what is multinational corporations? So here it has given some different definitions. Globalization, it refers to the increasing integration of markets. So here, increasing integration of market, when in the globalization with the effect of internet, some other factors, here the markets has integrated, market has mixed. Actually, it is not that only we have local market only, we can have national markets and international markets also. So here the markets have integrated. The exchange is happening throughout the markets. So I can exchange my goods from local market to international market. So that is the effect of globalization. So globalization means integration of markets and production. And it's not only exchange of goods, and it is also production to include the mobility of resources. So with the include the mobility of resources also one of the reason. So here what I can't get here, so I can mobilize that resources from other parts of markets. So that is what with the mobility is also one of the causes of globalization. So here it mobilizes what you don't have. So it brings to us, it brings to our door. So it is like a what we don't have here. These globalization facilitate that resources from other markets to our local markets. It brings all the things to our door. So that is what the globalization facilitated. So next, foreign direct investment. So FDI. So here foreign direct investment is also one of the important factor. So here the control of production. The control of production is in the hands of one country, and the operation is in other country. Here the control of production takes place in one country, that is host country. So here the firm is operated from another country. So that is home country. So here the FDI is foreign direct. Here investment is made in other country, that is a host country, and the production takes place there, but it is operated by the home country. So it is like a foreign direct investment. So FDIs will come. So foreign direct investment. So your investment is made in this host country, but the company is managing from other country, that is home country. So that is what. And not only that, here international trade. What is international trade? Here international trade is nothing but here doing a trade across the countries, across the nation. So here the international, the term itself tells that the trading between the different countries, if I'm exporting or importing. So here I'm doing a buying and selling with different countries. I can buy from US, I can buy from UK, and here the US person also can buy from India. So that is what international trade means. Here buying and selling happens between the countries. Next, multinational corporation. So multinational corporation is also one of the very important thing which has facilitated lot of jobs in developing countries. So here they will mobilize us. Here they will mobilize us having essential productive activity in many nations besides its own country. So here home country is there. Home country. So here this home country will do its operations, business activities in host country. So here they will invest in this host country. So that is regarded as a multinational corporation. So here they expand their production activities, they expand their business activities in the host country. So that is what those companies are called as multinational corporations. That is what MNCs. So they will expand their activities beyond the country. So that is why they called as a multinational corporations.